it quickly over to Theodore and tries to make a diagonal pass to Craig. Poked away by Ekholm. The Canucks have it now. Fires it on goal! Scores! The captain delivers!
Well, when you're in tight like that, you always want to make the goaltender drop and move first, James, and I think it's the bite, the pause, the fake sell of the shot that gets the goaltender to move one way, and then he moves it to his forehand and puts it in the empty net.
The Canucks still have a lot of time.